He came in, if you can believe it, an audition for Drax. His audition is incredible because he took a character that was a bit goofy, a bit tortured, and he played him like a king. He absolutely played him with this ferocity and this dignity and this regalness that was not right for Drax. But when it came time to cast Black Panther, I was very sure of him for that role. And so in that case, we were unanimous and we made a beeline for him.